time. Make sure. Okay, guys, back again. Sorry. If you watched the first segment of episode 11, I forgot to change Wi-Fi's, so. I think I might have rewards for the week, though. 20k now. A rare bag and a prime gold. Okay. I'm gonna push for div 3. That's the goal here, right? Now, div 3 is a whole lot less likely. This is where we're gonna start meeting very good players. But I'm confident with my boys. On the icon swap decision, I'm gonna take the 84 times 25 and the 91 plus attack mid pack. Hope it can pull someone huge. I need Holly out of that. This is all over the place. But we're gonna move with it. If I could.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this.
David LaFont can pin me, and maybe Renato gets a flashback, something.
This evening, it's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray.
And these are cards I would use for the rest of the year.
The former Arsenal, West Ham,
so just to get one of them would be clutch.
And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out? Who will affect the game? And who will have the greater desire?
Also, obviously, it should be just a cracking game, though. The slim to none chance that we see right wing Argentina.
And space to exploit, maybe. Renato Sanchez at the ready. He knows
or
he's going to react.
Kylian Mbappe, someone like that.
Well, threat
and imagine. Honestly, if he gets in there. Probably thing y'all are not going to be looking for, but I will be looking for, will be Gaetan Laborde.
Ooh,
that was a chance.
The press was on, and it worked. And he read it superbly. Lloris under pressure.
My goal here is the same goal as always. We're going
to
try and grab a goal before my subs come on. And there it is. There it is. Jonathan David. Come on.
So underway again here. 1-0 the score. I'll say this looks promising. Now possibilities in the center. Okay. Really good high press.
I should be getting that.
Sterling.
Ziggy Harris in the chat. Look who it is. How you doing, Trip?
Cooking. Strongly in Pepe. Matteo Guendouzi.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we are honored by the guest of a valedictorian and a perfect game pitcher here. Honestly, I can't even begin to express my excitement. There we go. Here. Oh, why did I pass that so early? Step up. Where's he gonna? Oh, I should get that. Mesut Ozil. What a trash dude. And it might be. That was shit. I just sucked.
Well, as you can see, that's a great bit of skill. He times this so sweetly. What a good goal that is.
Do you think City win the Premier League? Yeah, you know, unless they choke, it's in their hands. I'd prefer Liverpool to win just so you don't get the pleasure trip, but I think City's going to win it, unfortunately.
Promising move this from the Krakens. He made it look simple, really.
They're gonna get battered in Champions League, though. Madrid are making the final. You heard it here. Karim Benzema is about to absolutely obliterate Ederson. He's gonna make him look stupid. Oh, I'm gonna drop him too. Why not be? Telling you, the only thing that I'm worried about is Kyle Walker being the fastest right back in history. Why is this dude doing all these dribble moves, man? I don't like this. I'm picking a Madrid Liverpool final.
Deserves credit for winning the
with
ball
Liverpool
back.
Winning. Jermaine Defoe. Oh, I'm an asshole. Oh, I'm an asshole, but I love every bit of it. Oh, he's offsides. Oh, why did it? God, that's what I get for being a cheesy little bitch. That's what I get. I deserve that. But guess what? If I get in right here, I'm going to do it again. I'm just happy we don't have to play. I can't see who it says, but I'm going to take a good guess and say it's Liverpool.
When you look at the players out on the pitch, it's really disappointing. They need to play with far more urgency to win this game.
Now attacking possibilities for Krakens. Must
take the lead here. Oh, he is. Damn. You've got to say it has been. He got me.
So on with the match.
He got me there. I was not ready for that ball roll. I gotta lock in. Lock in before I tweak out.
Joao Felix.
No, that's not the pass I should have played, but it's okay. Let's see it.
Victor Osimhen.
He's give me that. Koke. Joao. Oh, not Joao. Still not Joao. I don't know who this Victor guy is, Osimhen. But if we get a team of the season, MLS, Marcelino Moreno, I will be ecstatic. Like damn.
Over the top, but it will go through to the keeper.
Lafont, that's easy.
Not showing good defensive judgment.
I have almost no midfield presence whatsoever. Okay, half time. Let's look at this upcoming prediction for team of the week. Here. We have Danjuma, Andy Robertson, Husam Aouar, what a guy. Gabriel Jesus, so Mo Salah.
Clearly the difference between the two sides. Obviously the goals, but he's
Trapp,
moving too. He's
causing Payet, the back all sorts decent of team of the week.
He'll no doubt be desperate to grab.
Salah will definitely get one for absolutely dominating United. Hey, that looks silly. Okay. Definitely struggled that first half. Maybe I should start actually taking shots and not cheesing any and everything. I say that now. I'm going to get a 2v1. And whoever doesn't have the ball is going to get it. Such a weird team. Oh, unlucky. He's got a lot of good players, but no one's on Kim. Got some five-star skillers in here. It's interesting. See, I say I don't want to cheese, but then I'm going to do that. And then I'm going to do that. The golden boy does it again. The golden boy does it again. Great tackle, Guerrero. Oh, look who it is. Raheem Sterling getting absolutely pocketed. Oh, I was actually shooting that one. I know it's hard to believe. Easy interception for Koke. We want this ball back at Koke's feet, and we did not get it there. Yeah, we did. I lied to y'all. Felix. And a tidy tackle. Let's see. Into here. We're going to make him commit, and then we're just going to dust him down the sideline. You'll never guess what I'm about to do. You could have never guessed that was coming, could you? Joao Felix, he scores a shit ton of tap-ins, and I love it. Oh, look who it is, getting pocketed again, Raheem Sterling. Ooh, that was a big touch ahead. That was going to be an actual shot. Next time I have an actual shot opportunity, I'm going to shoot it. I'm not going to FIFA cheese it. Now, if I get that stupid thing I always do, where I just get down the line, that's not a shot opportunity in my book. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Play it back. I'm giving the ball away. The composure. Just swing. Lose it, but win it back. Marcelino Moreno. Oh, look at this run from Koke. Fuck Koke. Jermaine Defoe. Oh, that goes down as a wonderful save. Damn. I want to get a free kick so I can show off the free kick strat that I've been... I've seen it a couple times, but that's just OP if I can keep getting it to work. I want to practice it. Oh, Ledkit with a beautiful interception. Damn, that was nice. Joao Felix. Koke. Jonathan David. Now just couldn't keep the ball. Chance for Koke. Damn. Thought Koke had it.
Well, he's made up for his mistake, but he got lucky there, that's for sure.
Get that. Let's go. Great win. Now we're just back into the attack. Not a particularly strong challenge. And he's in. I'll shoot it. That's why I don't shoot it, guys. That's why I don't shoot it. I could have FIFA cheesed that. That would have put them well on their way, Stuart.
Well, that could prove to be a big miss. Surely has to score there.
And they're making a change. And taking it away.
Ruan. Oh, I didn't get the cut I wanted. Oh, no. Oh, no.
But attacking possibilities.
Oh, I way overcommitted there. Doesn't matter. Look at that. A sigh of relief. Ball one. That's not the pass. On top of their opponents and winning it back. Good tackle. We've got to run, Marcelino. A quarter of an hour. I'm swinging it. Oh my God! What a ball.
Not high quality defending.
Well, this might be the. I had it. I don't like. Opportunity. I do that a lot. I make a pass, and someone in the midfield will take a touch, and it just goes straight to them, and now he's in a counter because of it. See, like, that doesn't happen if my touch doesn't go literally directly to him. Underway again. We can't complain about a lack of entertainment. 3-3. Ooh, I got to play that farther ahead. Oh, damn.
Snuffing out the danger.
Stop leaving it short, guys.
Can they nudge in front late on here?
Maybe I should stop playing through balls. That seems to be the issue.
Throw in here.
Oh no, never mind. I just enjoy passing it to the other team. I just do it for fun.
The attack fizzles out. Joao Felix. The foul. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping.
Oh, I couldn't get the chip off. Oh, that was a goal, guys. That was a goal. That's super annoying.
Deserves credit for
winning. Okay, Ron wins it back. We're gonna win it here. Joao Felix. Into there.
Jonathan David. And the keeper's
he didn't go down.
Save to keep it even.
Well, it's a fantastic score.
I'm selling.
So important at this stage of the game.
After the foul, a chance to
you know, normally I say I was going to try my thing.
Well, that's how to take a free kick.
Oh.
Got no goal in the end.
Well, he's such a threat from set plays, and you just saw why. That was such a good effort.
Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. All
he's going to score right here. I'm telling you right now. He's going to FIFA cheese this across.
He knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Plays it back.
And we play to a draw. Missed chances, missed opportunities. You know, I should be winning that game. Should be winning that one. Joao Felix, man of the match. I was looking at the expected, see who had more expected. There you go. Definitely unfortunate though, because I just want to be winning those games. Jermaine Defoe, I think that's a 7 games up. 10 goals, 2 assists. Wow, what an impact. But yeah, see, I have 5 Ligue 1 players in my starting lineup. Any of them get the tots, it's a dub. I feel like LaFont is guaranteed. And David will get some sort of special card. If EA are being money hungry, we'll get Kipembe for sure. I don't watch League One, so I don't know if Kipembe deserves one. Okay. Winnable. Very, very winnable. And we're gonna push and see what we can get. See what kind of result we can get. Cordero in there.
Football, perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me,
we want to push this Jonathan David
is Stuart Robson
on up the field.
From foot rivals coming your way, what do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Correa couldn't keep it.
It's a terrible ball by Kipembe. It's actually a great run by Renato.
Emilio Martinez is the goalkeeper. Alfonso Davies plays with Carvajal in the fullback.
Oh, what a great chance this is, Derek.
Renato Sanchez! Renato Sanchez! Come on. It's always a good start when we can score before the sub come off. Renato Sanchez scores and immediately comes off the field, but
nothing the keeper can do about that.
What an impact for a 5-minute cameo for chemistry.
The game restarted. Disappointed to have conceded. Let's see if they can square this match. Correa. Locomotive might be able to do something creative from here. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. And attempting the through ball. And the pass in behind the defense.
That was definitely adventurous.
And taken away. He won the ball. Defoe. And he
okay.
He could hardly miss. So 2-0 now. Griezmann. This is Coman. Correa. Spot on with that tackle. Tremendous ball played through. And the keeper making sure that was.
That's annoying. That's just go over. Ooh, we're almost getting an interception there.
Eduardo Camavinga. Well, it's a day he'll certainly hope to remember fondly. His 50th appearance for the club, Stuart.
Well, most importantly, he's played well in most of those 49 games before today.
Oh, the chance is on, Stuart. And getting across to stop it. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Able to close down the shot.
We see Koke in space here. Oh, that's over top two ball of dreams. Oh, just a little short. Maybe not the ball of dreams that we thought it was. Pure inches short.
Griezmann. He's managed to lose his marker. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. And taking it away. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. Well, in the final analysis, it was good defending. Joao Felix. Defoe. Oh, could be. Oh, excellent diving stop.
That could have been the game.
And the delivery. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Okay. Alfonso Davies. Snuffing out the danger.
Oh, that's a mistake. That's a big mistake. He's going to score.
One back here.
He shouldn't have scored. That was not the decision to make.
The belief is back.
But he did. He did. I mean, I can't lie. That was a fucking fantastic finish.
What's going to happen next?
You know, my keeper was still relatively on his line. Don't let that flush you. That was a simple mistake.
Won it back. Moving the ball forward with purpose.
I gotta get that pass off, man.
Savanier. Griezmann. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Oh, what an incredible turn of events!
That should not be happening, but
away again, and it's a story of parity. Two goals apiece in this one. Can he give them the lead? Oh, we have just witnessed a
Jermaine Defoe.
Pure
I'm trying to force a rage quit. That's not going to happen now.
Well, they've given him too much space. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. putting his body on the line. And a good take.
Oh, that's a Joao goal.
Well, no surprise there. The hosts have enjoyed most of the possession, but without really creating enough chances. They've almost passed the ball for the sake of it. They need to start getting it into their front players.
Oh, wait a minute. They could be in here. And a textbook interception. Moreno. Space and time for the cross. Defoe.
Wow.
To really bolster things for them. Two in front. So the current scoreline, 4-2. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. But now it is going to be a free kick after the second infringement. Not the pass he had in mind.
My issue is I give the ball away in that area way too much.
One additional minute.
And stupid things too. Not like it's just him making good interception. I'm just passing it directly to him.
Continues his run. The first half here comes to an end.
Solid half. I want to score a cookie alongside this game. I don't have to score. I just want to get him in a position where to take one. Line one up and just strike through it.
Back in action then, and Lokomotiv have an awful lot of work ahead of them here.
I think he's going to be my actual set piece taker.
Savanier. Griezmann. Lokomotiv unable to retain possession. Well, he's given us away.
He gave the way and the ball away too much in that.
Oh, fancy footwork. But the danger averted for now. Well, that pass easy on the eye. And it goes down as
a missed. I can get that ground-breaking pass, that line-breaking pass. Most of the time, I'll get a shot off. Like, I feel like I don't lose it with my forwards that often. It's my center mid to the forwards. Or the worst, but I lose it with my center back.
Can he get one back? He can! He's given his team a real opportunity.
Carrera is having a game.
Is with them.
I mean, that's another tough finish.
The momentum. Crisp tackling.
Correa was my striker before Koke, as y'all know, and he's getting his revenge game in, I see. Not for Koke, for Defoe, sorry. I sold him to buy Koke, what happened.
Opportunity, and up for grabs off the keeper.
And Joao Felix, just in the right place. Right place, right time to get the finish. I'm expecting a heavy forward push here.
Wired.
Well, here's the replay, and this is what you're always sold as a kid. Go for the far post, make it difficult for the keeper, and then hope your teammate is ready for any rebound. He does exactly that, and they get their reward. What a good goal that was.
Correa. Committed challenge.
Well, the visitors.
Oh, wait a minute, Stuart. Opportunity. And a goal.
Oh, that's a great save. Stop pausing it, bro.
This game.
Well, it's great goalkeeping. What a big save that is.
They decided that now and crossed.
Oh, wow.
And not cleared away properly. Well, the goalkeeper got there in the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic.
Oh, lovely weighted ball.
It's a weak-footed pass from 82 overall Alfonso Davies. What a ball.
Takes it on. He's blocked it.
Well, this has to be their way back into the game. The crowd are certainly playing their part.
Still not clear. And Bellingham, he cuts it back. Tremendous block.
Pass it out.
Blocked again. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Correa. Dembele. Well, time just challenged magnificently. Oh, showing excellent vision. Can he put it away? Oh, it's cheeky.
Jonathan David. What a finish.
How many players would have the confidence to try that?
This will be my last game, guys. And it looks
it's
like we can end on a strong note.
It's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And into the last 20 minutes. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Coman. It's there for him. Oh, yes!
I can't let that happen now.
An extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Well, he's beaten his man comprehensively. A very good tackle. He made it look simple, really. Defoe. Koke. Gives it a go. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. Savanier. Correa. He's going forward well here. And that'll be the goalkeeper's.
Oh, that's a foul.
So on the cusp of the final whistle, and the
of course I tried to throw it out, and
yeah, this has been a good performance.
He gets the ball.
Really sharp going forward, and they've shown a lot of energy. They'll certainly
advantage
on, Stuart, they're in here.
Wow! If that was to win the game, I'd have been so upset.
Oh, it might be. And the keeper.
What a save! Let's just get the game over with, man.
So the corner played into the box. Marvelous anticipation. And there's the delivery. In it goes.
What is that?
It looked as though they were
John Stones, 86 minutes.
What will happen next? Koke. Regain possession. Correa. How can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? But really sticking to the task defensively. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack.
No goal here.
And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Bellingham.
Let's go.
And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Another game, another win. We need one more win to hit our weekly upgrade. Confident we'll get it. But thank you guys for watching. That's the episode. Big Sally out.